Yo guys, this is APOC Network, and today I'm bringing you this game called Pixiecraft, which is pretty much a budget version of Minecraft. Or really, you can just get it off the Play Store. So yeah, you can move it, that's nice. So, I think we'll please play with enabled internet, thank you. Okay, so we'll just type something random. And we'll just start it up. So, as you see, it says building pixie. Generate pixie. Yeah, I haven't really seen this game before. Pixiecraft. And yeah, so let's just get into it and see what it's like. You know, I never played it. Yeah, so. Yeah, I was right. Is pretty much a budget version of Minecraft and way laggier, if I can tell you the truth. So let's see. Invisible? Oh, so it doesn't really have much in it. Pretty much got the same sounds of Minecraft, but I see. So, yeah. So, doesn't show names. So I'm guessing those are the walls. And, yeah. Pretty alright. I don't know what this is, you know. So yeah, this is gonna be a quick review. So we see all these stuff. So what's this? So this is TNT. So we'll go get our flint and steel. Which one is flint? To be honest, I don't know what flint is. What is flint? It looks like they only have three sorts of weapons, so that's pretty budget. And this is probably sapling. How many blocks would a sapling take? So not that much. So yeah, that's all right. The trees are look the same. So it's fairly the same. So this must be a block of gold. And then iron block, or block of iron. But the one thing I haven't seen yet is probably some of the other stuff. So it's glass pane, wooden door. See, it just sounds like Minecraft. Oh, that's a nice creation. We got a ladder. So yeah, I don't know you if it has something to make the TNT explode yet. I have no idea. And they don't seem to have water though, like water here. What is this? They even have the nether reactor. I want to see if this works. But not really, because. Yeah. Not really, but I'll try build it. Because I actually don't know what cobblestone is, and. Yeah, I don't really. Should we see if I can remember how to build it? So is it. Is it like this, guys? So. Actually, I'll start again. So, does it go like this? Because I don't know if I can remember how to build it, because it's been a long time since I've built this thing, because I don't usually build the nether reactor core thing. So, yeah, I don't really build it, but Let's just see if I can build it though. So we have that. Put it in the middle. Can we just push it? Oh, that's how much it is. Yeah, I can't remember how to build it, but yeah, so this is just a quick review on this game. It definitely does need some more updates because it's not as good as you would think, so it probably ends about here. So yeah, it's not that good, but it's a game, right? It's a pretty good game, but it's not as good as the real Minecraft PE. And yeah, so this was just a quick game review on Pixelcraft. So I do recommend you download it if you don't have Minecraft, or something, if you don't like Minecraft and you wanna, or you just wanna change and you just wanna play something else. I do recommend this because this is an alright game. Yes, alright game. So yeah, so this was Apoc Nero, guys. So thank you for watching the video, and please like and subscribe. Peace.